We use the soft toss drill as pretty much a basic rhythm drill. The hitter creates good rhythm, lands properly, and now we work to transfer the weight through the ball, finishing the swing. As you'll see with our hitters in this drill, their thought process is more on proper contact, finishing through the ball. They all have to finish because the cuffs won't allow you not to finish.